A driver was killed in an early morning crash on the Florida Turnpike. It happened at around 5 a.m. Florida Highway Patrol says a white Honda sedan was heading north on the Turnpike near Kendall Drive when the driver lost control and hit a Road Ranger's truck parked on the shoulder. The Road Ranger was outside the truck helping another crash and was not hurt. The driver of the Honda was pronounced dead at the scene.